What do you feel like telling your ex?
It's not much. Just fuck you.
What do you feel like telling your ex right now?
Okay, she should live her life to the fullest.
That's all. You get it, not break your heart.
No, I think I don't have heart, I have guts.
So what do you feel like telling your ex on camera right now?
My ex, well, it's cool, funny, not that
there
bad.
Is one more
it's
your
okay, Sha.
You're a missus egg.
Gloria, one more, you.
Am I your, why are you looking at me? Am I your ex?
It's actually kind.
It's kind.
But he loves girls.
Too much. Yeah, fine girl, nice guy, mad, me.
Very mad.
Very, very mad.
Very extraordinary.
And you still love him?
I still love him.
So you don't have to swear for him. You don't feel like telling that Olori Brooklyn is a madman. He will not catch you unless he's watching.
I can say it, but...
Yeah, say it.
Olori Brooklyn.
What do you feel like telling your ex right now?
Hello from the other side. First of all, let me fuck up. Sorry, Sha. But anyhow, God will bless you. Go find new man, way fresh past me. Obviously, man, no fresh past me. So, God bless you. Be safe.
That's all.
Yes.
You never feel like saying for the girl. Just give her one. It's a touch of class.
You don't see the babe.
She's fine. Man, the big hands. Hey! What do you feel like telling your ex boyfriend?
Fuck him.
We do keep quiet.
What do you say again?
Fuck him.
Hey! What did he do? What did he do?
Fuck him.
What did he do? What did he do?
Never mind.
Okay, let me ask you the question. Let me ask you.
Okay.
Does she have sense?
Yeah, she has sense. Small.
Is she fine?
Yeah, she's beautiful.
Very, very beautiful.
Yeah, she
is. Is she carry? Like?
She carries.
Front and back or only front?
Only back.
What
she's
happened
portable. To... She's I like
she's portable.
Yeah, I like portable.
What do you feel like telling your ex right now?
Well, that she should keep on with that guy she's holding right now.
It's all ending in tears.
Now my guy now.
I swear, you're not a guy.
It's all ending in tears.
My dude. What do you feel like telling your ex?
I like my ex, but especially I really miss our prison. So fuck you.
Will you keep quiet?